You sure we're going the right way, Aya?
How should I know? This is my first time down here, too.
Oh, you are absolutely no help at all.
Where's Saya when I need her?
Whatever.
Don't whatever me.
This place was under the castle the whole time. Check out how big it is.
Big enough that you could keep any pet you wanted down here.
I think this might be a little much for your average pet. The size of animal it calls for probably doesn't...
Moles.
Not what I expected to see this deep underground.
If they dig even deeper, it could be a problem. We gotta do something before they get the chance.
But now it's my turn.
Hey, no shoving!
Then stay out of my way.
Kagura! Damn it. This is what happens when you try to show off like that. You know I have no obligation to save you, right? Screw it! No more, please. What? What's going on? That should have healed you.
What's happened? My body is tearing apart.
Kagura!
You sure as hell ain't gonna die in a place like...
Mixing with my own.
Whoa, this is fucking sweet! Oi! Mobra! Kuroshite Yaru!
Idea.
If there ain't no exit, then we make one!
Mickey, where on earth are we?
No idea. I'm not all that concerned, though. Not about us, anyway. But Sis could be in the same boat.
Aya and Sis fell together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
She could have gotten injured when they fell.
No. The bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other.
We need to find them.
We need to find them!
Calm down. It's okay. Sis may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving! Count on me!
Hello? Please respond!
Anna! Can you hear me? This is Saya!
Saya, are you alright?
I'm fine. Saki's with me. Sis is nowhere to be found.
Don't worry. Kagura's okay. And Aya's with her.
That's great to hear. And Aya too.
Listen, getting in contact with you definitely makes me feel a lot better.
I trust the two of you are too good stuff?
We're fine. Thank you for asking.
Does it make a difference? Just pay attention to what you're doing.
This ends now.
I'm sorry.
This ends now. This ends now.
Huh? This looks like an old Romanian church. Why something like this here?
Who cares? Anywhere's better than where we just were. Besides, Aya could be around here too. So stop dragging your tits and let's keep moving!
Stop dragging my... Excuse me? Okay.
Thank you.
is way too easy.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Mudman.
Be careful. Their slimy skin makes weapon attacks ineffective. You'll have to use ecstasy combinations to defeat them.
They seem like trouble. We should take care of them before any other enemies show up.
This ends now. This ends now.
Yeah.
way too easy.
Woman,
you sure caused a stir at the castle.
Cat got your tongue?
Guess I'll have to force that mouth open.
Saki!
What? Pain in my ass! Have it your way!
Let's go!
You really gave my sis the runaround.
Time to return the favor.
Saki, give some of your blood to Saya.
Huh?
You really want to partner up with these guys?
Don't get carried away! No!
Keep it together!
Saya too, huh?
Wasn't I knocked back? What am I?
A vampiric, but with baneful blood?
Looking good, Saya. Now, what do you say we kick some ass? Korikara Hachimaru!
Blood. And now, for you to cry, this can't possibly lose.
You're talking
hopefully do even better next time.
Sorry I'm late. You four okay? Come on, hop aboard. You all okay? Saki, that was quite the scream I heard from you.
I'm fine, don't worry.
Actually, Saya and Saki were going at it like you wouldn't believe.
Sis?
Really now, are you in any position to talk, all things considered?
I thought you were done for. But as soon as you tasted human blood, you were a changed woman. Now it's like nothing ever happened. But I hope you realize, I am never doing that for you again.
I understand. Thank you very much.
God, you two! Seriously?
Ahem. Well, that cleared up exactly nothing. May I speak now?
By all means, Your Majesty.
All right, allow me to explain. Please listen closely. You're obviously aware of all the strange happenings, but while you were separated, there were more. Japan, the United States, and China. The entire world started getting overrun with undead spirits.
The entire world? Are you serious? This had to have been orchestrated. It's her. It has to be. Damn.
Casualties so far have been serious enough to halt government functions in all affected areas. At this rate, entire countries will wind up getting wiped off the map. Kagura, Saya, Aya, and Saki, I want the four of you to head to each affected location and clean house. You copy?
Roger that. But is four people really enough to traverse the globe?
Five countries in particular have seen the most devastating fallout. You can tackle them in any order you like.
Let's see what we got.